in Falls Church right now. We just sold this house, but wait. They were able to buy this. After them living there 20 years, these two decades of equity that they were able to build, they were able to buy something like this and not have to worry about a mortgage anymore. So when we sat down and we talked about our options, we were looking at, well, taxes continue to go up here, it's getting a little bit more expensive. We want something newer, we want something bigger, is what they were telling me. So we looked at different options. We looked at maybe going a little farther down south. They took that leap, and now they have almost three times the amount of home, almost a brand new house with twice as many bedrooms and twice as many bathrooms. If you think that you may be in the same situation or just questioning on whether what you should do or not, give me a call. I was born and raised in Arlington. I remember going down a little farther south was just unheard of. It was the boonies, it was too far. But now going up and down 95 is really not that hard. And you do get a lot more for what you can get in when you're closer to Washington.